I let this be my living testimony to real street gangsters,
a monster,
who all are more than less
a monster,
in my CFO clique.
A monster,
and if these be my last words, let all those who know
a monster,
that it be the
truth.
For real. Now as a child, I ran the hood smoking weed and stealing cars. I started doing odd jobs and got inducted in the mall. That's when the flakes came in. Peruvian cakes, organized crime, and wasn't no room for mistakes. A young man by 18, I knew the ropes of the streets. Been doing dirt since age 11. Niggas, listen to me. I knew all the avenues. Mind your own and work your routes. And under balls with plenty cloud, I knew the game in and out. Everybody had a role. We played it tight with no mess ups. And if you did and ran your mouth, I guaranteed you got wet up. No phone convos that led to popos. No room for silly hoes. That's how your cover get blown. Everybody understood, but there was one simple thing. You could destroy the whole family if we allowed you to leave. Confidential information about murders and crimes. The risk the family couldn't take. You tried to leave, you was dying by
everybody had to say I made the